Sir, you found your first soul, did you? But the shrine is ever so greedy. It will want more before it's had its fill. I wonder who the next one will belong to.
Do you have that arena soul? Come back to the shrine and we'll see if it works. I hope this thing works. You need to release the soul from the mask and, well, your guess is as good as mine. I've never seen anything like it. It's like it's using the soul to power itself. Anyway, we figured out the second inscription. It says, the heroine. I can't think of anyone who fits the description better than Scarlet Robe, your mother. There's always me, of course, but as you can see, I'm still alive. And I plan to stay that way. You'll have to pay her tomb in Oakvale another visit. I know this won't be easy, but Scarlet was always one to make sacrifices, remember?
Scarlet. Poor Scarlet. Hasn't she suffered enough? Would you really do that to your own mother? Take Briar. She is of no use to anyone.
Nice.
Astonishing.
Something tells me there's going to be a lot of screaming!
I know what you seek, son, but Jack has sent a legion of screamers to torment my soul. They won't allow me to leave, and now they will try to take you too.
Ah!
It is strong, and his new form is almost ready. But I sense how he fears you. Take my soul, and avenge our family once and for all. And make him pay, son.
Third inscription. Come back to the shrine and I'll show you. I'm sure your mother would be proud. Now, there's just one inscription left. The oldest soul. But we still haven't figured out who that might mean.
Oh, come. We both know who it is, dear Briar. You can't protect the old fool any longer. It's the Guildmaster the Shrine wants, hero.
Jack? So it really is true. He's alive, and still up to his old mind games. I hope the Guild Acolytes can come up with a better idea. You should go back to the Guild and speak with them.
Oh, welcome back, sir. This place has been a mess since you left. People running around with bits of...